fractions of that resolution. No, it's just, I don't want to get into verbose. But first point.
All right. Hello. Digwich comes to Tasha. It's actually from Gaelic. Hi, how are you?
Hi.
And the reason I refer to Gaelic because the whiskey lord on his own is actually from Gaelic. Ishikabaha. And you're in the centuries, like your work. Thank you. Back in time, people may say, oh, I'm so merciful. Like, thank you very much. Then they say that thanks eventually end up on tap. So it's pretty much the same with thanks as well. And generally it refers to spirits that have been distilled from water, yeast and sugar. And that's somewhere in Central Europe, Eastern Asia, like Turkey and etc. So that's where the really roots are coming from. You actually need water, sugar, yeast and human passion. So without those four ingredients you wouldn't make a whiskey at all. So in Ireland. But I'm just get you to the simpler ones. Do you know anything about whiskey at all?
You will definitely have to have loads of money to do so. Because in fairness, whatever you create and you invest in, you'll get the money.
So that's why you drink all the water?
Yes, just to actually protect your marketing. I don't know where your taste buds.
So that's the official whiskey tasting glass.
Pretty much, Glencairn.
Roughly 50 euro, okay?
Okay.
I bought it for around 70 euro. That's gonna be 150 euro. This guy may cost 125, 135 ish, and this guy should cost you around 35, 40 euros.